All right, ladies and gentlemen, this time I'd like to welcome everybody here to the Farmington Club. My name is Mike. I'll be your DJ this evening. If there's anything you'd like to hear during the course of the evening, feel free to come up and we'll try to accommodate your requests. Now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing our bridal party. First, we have parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Henry. Next, ladies and gentlemen, we have parents in the room, Mr. and Mrs. Lady. Next, we have bridesmaids, Kathleen Henriques, escorted by Usher, Humberto Henriques, and Kathleen Henriques. Next, we have bridesmaids, Karen Radish, escorted by Adam Radish. Andrea Carmelo is scored by Brian Costa. Next, we have Rosa Simmons is scored by Joseph Sheehan. Next, we have Katrina Carantanuti is scored by Robbie Olet. We have our beautiful flower girl, Maya Radish, escorted by our handsome lead bearer, Brandon Radish. Next, we have our maid of honor, Ida Sadeki, escorted by our best man, Christopher Matone.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time if I can have your attention, please. First of all, I'd like to welcome everybody here to Candlewood Inn. My name's Mike. I will be your DJ this evening. If there's anything you'd like to hear during the evening, feel free to come up and I'll try to accommodate your request. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to draw your attention to the front entrance. Where will be the introduction of our bridal party? First, we have grandparents of the bride, Rupert Yomina, escorted by Bruce Gilbert. Next, we have Dean Weiss, escorted by Frank Weiss. Here's to the groom, Francis Mackey, escorted by John Mackey. Jovina, escorted by Bo Jovina. Guest pair of bridesmaids, Sandra Locke, escorted by usher Brandon Gilbert.
We're gonna fall apart.